Hey, park it up. Take a load off.
What's up? Raziel here. Just a friendly reminder, we got some unfinished business.
Some nights, it's just about enjoying yourself, right?
You having fun out there with the league?
after that, I think the Strikers might rethink their ambitions in this town. By the way, our boy can't thank you enough for helping get his DB5 back. He said he's gonna hold off on the respray, though. Thinks the color might grow on him. Speaking of new looks, he sent something to the garage to show his thanks. Till next time.
Sometimes the main thing is to keep your name fresh in people's minds.
You've been approved for some more parts. Check them out.
Thank you. just how good you are.
Winning it league style.
Lucas got obsessed with those fools back in the day. Look what it did to him.
It's like half the racers on the street don't even remember what we've done for the city.
body and a crew. This was before you showed up.
Okay.
And he was like, so I heard you're in the league now. That's cool. So, you need anyone else in your crew? And I was like, don't need no punk-ass losers like you two. I got my new crew and we're doing great without you. Your sorry asses would never even got near the league without me dragging you up in the first place.
What do you say?
I don't know. I might drop my phone on the floor and crack the screen, but it was worth it.
Just so long as you're happy with your life choices.
Today, right now, I certainly am.
All right. I'll go enjoy the rest of your day in Triumph.
Go. See you later.
Got that part ready.
Remember, no prizes for showing up. You gotta win.
I'm making a habit of that around here.
We'll see. Come on, let's race like it's our last.
Waiting for you at the garage.
Got any more I can take off your hands?
Not right now. I'm going off comms. Getting word someone's looking for us. We're gonna ease off just for a little while. I'm not done with you yet.
All this time, and you never bring us back donuts or pizza or nothing.
Set something up that's a little different. Figured we'd pick up where we left off. I'll be expecting you.
Thank you. to the lead!
Nice work!
What it takes to win this? They'll make a mistake. So you like the track, huh? Try out one more, and I'll get that high-end suspension kit for you.
Just
talking.
We need you to settle an argument.
Okay.
You know us both pretty well, and you've seen both of us in action. So, which one of us is a better driver?
Aw, you can't ask me that.
This is stupid.
Your ball's great.
Get off the fence. Come on, you got splinters in your ass?
Yeah, stop pushing.
You want an answer, or you're scared of getting one?
You can't make me choose.
It's not a choice, it's a fact. His old bones can't do it no more.
I'm not getting in the middle of this.
Oh, no, that's exactly where you are.
You two gotta sort this out yourselves. On the street, head to head.
Hey, but we got different cars, and she won't race during the day.
The sun gets in my eyes. It's dangerous.
I'm hanging up now.
No, we need you to put us to bed. Wait.
Bye.
I forgot to say, nice job getting in the league.
And kicking Mercer's ass.
Let's hope we don't kick yours right now.
Down and don't stop.
least you're winning. You got nothing to teach us. I forgot to say, nice job getting in the league.
And kicking Mercer's ass.
Let's hope we don't kick yours right now.
It up here. If I put something together, you interested?
Depends. What's the offer?
Funny you should ask. Another consignment's about to go missing.
More parts?
Cars. I'll let you know when it's on.
Thank you.
When are you gonna get your own place?
Don't listen to him.